All right, well, so the track came off, so we had to fix that before we could progress any further. We still haven't cleaned off the other side of this undercarriage yet. So we can, now that we have fixed that track, we can flip it over and do this side. We're gonna do another check to make sure everything in the machine is clean before we let Joe back into it. Alright, now it's time to start cleaning off the dump truck. Bed really did carry some heavy dirt loading. Cleaning the excavator on the left side, the track fell off, but I fixed it.
That's good. It's good that you fixed it.
Yep. It was a little challenging, but I was able to get it back on there. I had to bend it. I had to bend the track so that way it would fit over the gear. And then it straightened itself back out when it was over. So it's ready for action again. Scrubbing down the cab. And now we're gonna do the wheels. tailgate. So the machines are clean now. I just need to dry them off. So when I was washing the excavator, Mom, the left track came off, but I fixed it. All right, so need to run this over this one more time. How are they looking, Mom? Better? I need to dry the side of the box off. Alright, so just need to dry this side of the box off.
Inside's still a little dirty. Need to make sure to get all the mixing grease.
Which inside part was she talking about, I wonder? Which part of the inside are you talking about? Huh? The bed or the cab or what? Mom? Where'd she go? That's all right. Thank you. truck's pretty much cleaned out now. I just need to I'm just glad I was able to fix that track.
About 10 more minutes.
Okay. They look better now, Dad?
Yep.
Doom.